take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
I did it all. ¿Qué te inspira a hacer el trabajo que haces? ¿Qué te inspira a hacerlo?
O sea, me inspira pues al ver las personas, que hay personas que tienen mucha necesidad de pasar consulta, porque hay algunos que tal vez tienen cómo comprar el tratamiento y hay otros que no tienen cómo comprarlo. Entonces sí, me inspira pues a ayudar a esas personas que tienen la necesidad de estar aquí.
I've gotten a chance to work with many universities and I see the passion that the volunteers bring and all the people that they benefit from all the help that we provide for them. Also, all the sanitary stations that we do for public health, which will benefit them for many years, not just the 1 week that the Brigade comes.
One of the things that inspired me is the energy of the people in the community. Like that attitude they have in their face to change their lives, to have a better future. That's really inspiring.
So I personally have been on 4 brigades and 2 leadership institutes with Global Brigades in the past 4 years. And what's kept me coming back? Definitely the stubbornness and pride. I know that I haven't learned enough yet. I haven't done enough yet. I haven't contributed enough. There's still so much I can do, especially in country, and all that I've learned, especially through my degree. And as well, just the aspect that I've gone hooked onto it. I've really gone hooked onto the empowerment and the inspiration that all this work gives me. And really just knowing that I can be such a part of something so much bigger than me, and I can play a role in it, working with people all at the same level, working towards the same goal. I love it. I absolutely love it.